Good morning children, welcome to the computer class. Let's start the chapter number 7 and the chapter name is E-commerce. Okay children, so in this chapter we will be learning about the concept of e-commerce, okay, online buying and selling of goods and services, and also learning about online modes of payments like credit card, debit card, e-money, etc. Okay children, so let's start the chapter. Okay children, so you know that can I sell or purchase anything on internet without any physical interaction with the customer? Yes children, with the help of e-commerce, okay, it is possible because e-commerce gives people the complete freedom from the barriers of time and distance, okay, and just a single click on the mouse, anytime we can purchase or sell anything. Okay children, so children, overall we can say that e-commerce is an electronic commerce, okay, refers to wide range of online business activities for product and services. Okay, e-commerce or electronic commerce means online transaction of a business. Okay, so now the question is, what is the advantage of e-commerce? Okay, so first advantage is faster buying selling procedure as well as easy to find product. Okay, this is the first advantage. Okay, second advantage is buying and selling 24/7. Okay, easy to start and manage a business, no need of physical company setups. Okay, low operational cost and better quality of services. And the main advantage is the customer can easily, okay, customer can easily select product from different provider without moving around physically. Okay, and now that is we can use the online services or a e-commerce services. Okay, and the next advantage is same times and effort to buy a goods. Okay, so these are the some advantages of e-commerce. Okay, now the some disadvantages of e-commerce. So what is the disadvantages of e-commerce? So children, anyone can easily start a business, but there is no guarantee of a product quality. Okay, there is no guarantee, okay, of a product quality. Next disadvantage is, as there is a minimal chances of a direct customer to company interaction, customer loyalty is always or a check. Okay, and there are many hackers who are constantly on the lookout for opportunity to hack them. E-commerce sites and services and payment gateway, okay, all are always prone to attack. So this is the disadvantage of e-commerce. Okay, now some factors to be kept in mind while doing e-commerce. Okay, so first is privacy, second is security, third one is price war, and fourth one is return and company. Privacy means इट इज ईजी टू कलेक्ट एंड लॉट ऑफ पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम अ कंज्यूमर यूजिंग एन ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट्स. ओके, सो अवर पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन इज नो मोर पर्सनल. ओके, सिक्योरिटी मीन्स ऑनलाइन ट्रांजेक्शन्स आर इनहेरेंटली मोर इनसिक्योर. ओके, देन दोज कंडक्ट इन पर्सन बिकॉज देयर आर नो वे टू गारंटी दैट द पर्सन मेकिंग द पेमेंट इज द एक्चुअल ओनर ऑफ दिस कंपनी या क्रेडिट कार्ड यूजर. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज प्राइस वॉर. सो मर्चेंट यूज टू सेल एट देयर शॉप में ऑफ्टन सेलिंग ऑनलाइन एंड एक्सट्रीमली कॉम्पिटेटिव मार्केट प्लेस. ओके, एज प्रोडक्ट आर परचेज फ्रॉम द इलिगिमेट रिटेलर्स हु कोट द बेस्ट प्राइस. ओके, रिटर्न एंड कंप्लेंट्स. सो सेलिंग ऑनलाइन मीन्स यूजली अ हायर रिटर्न रेट ऑन द प्रोडक्ट देन वेन द प्रोजेक्ट सॉरी वेन द परचेज वॉज कंडक्टेड इन पर्सन. ओके, नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज कि हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ ई कॉमर्स इज अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. सो चिल्ड्रेन देयर आर सम टाइप्स ऑफ ई कॉमर्स. ओके, इज अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. फर्स्ट वन इज बी टू बी. ओके, नेम इज बी टू बी, बिजनेस टू बिजनेस, बी टू ई, बिजनेस टू एम्प्लॉय, बी टू सी, बिजनेस टू कंज्यूमर. ओके, एंड सी टू सी, कंज्यूमर टू कंज्यूमर. ओके, look at this. First one is business to business. So business to business, as the name suggests, B2B. Okay, so it consists of largest form of e-commerce. This model defined that the buyer and the seller. Okay, look at this. Suppose that this is the buyer and this is the sellers. Okay, both are businesses. Okay, so typically one business sources material to the other for a manufacturer. So next is business to employ. Business to employ. Okay, so it is an approach in which the focus business is the employee rather than the consumer. Okay, in B2B, buyer and seller both are businesses, but here B2E approach basically focus on business is the employee. Okay, rather than consumer. Next is B2C, means business to consumer. Okay, so B2C, it is indirect trade between the company and a consumer. Okay, suppose that this is the company, this is the business, and these are the consumers. Okay, so for example, selling goods and services to customers so that anybody can purchase any product directly from the supplier website. Okay, now next is consumer to consumer, C2C. So it helps the online dealing of a goods or a services amongst peoples. Okay, there is generally a third party involved which provides the online platform to perform transactions. So these are the types of e-commerce: B2B, B2C, B2E, and C2C. Now the question is, what is online payment? Okay, so children, e-commerce or electronic commerce sites use electronic payment, where electronic payment refers to paperless monetary transactions. Okay, so credit card, debit card, e-money, EFT, these are the examples of a online payment. So first one is credit card. So children, you know that credit card, it is a small plastic, okay, with a unique number, with a unique number attached with an account. It also help as a magnet, also has a magnetic strip embedded in which is used to read credit card via card reader. Okay, next is debit card. So debit card, like a credit card, a small plastic card and unique number mapped with the bank account number. On payment through debit card, the
अमाउंट गेट्स डिडक्टेड फ्रॉम द कार्ड बैंक अकाउंट इमीडिएटली। नेक्स्ट ई मनी, ई एफ टी, ओके। एंड नाउ द डेज वी कैन यूज गूगल ऐप, ओके। गूगल ऐप्स मीन्स फोन पे, ओके। सो दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ ऑनलाइन पेमेंट ऑप्शंस। नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग, ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग। सो चिल्ड्रन, ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग मीन्स द एक्शन और अ एक्टिविटी, द एक्शन और अ एक्टिविटी ऑफ बाइंग गुड्स और अ सर्विसेज ओवर द इंटरनेट। एक्शन और अ, ओके, एक्शन और अ एक्टिविटी। सो बट बिफोर मेकिंग एन ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग या ऑनलाइन परचेसिंग, मेक श्योर दैट यू नो ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशंस नीडेड, ओके। सो फर्स्ट वन इज नेम, फुल एड्रेस, कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर, पोस्टल कोड, डेबिट कार्ड और डेबिट और क्रेडिट कार्ड नंबर, सिक्योरिटी कोड एंड ओटीपी आल्सो, वन टाइम पासवर्ड, ओके। सो देयर आर मैनी ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग वेबसाइट्स विच अलाउ अस टू बाय एंड सेल प्रोडक्ट्स। सो रीड द स्टेप गिवन टू द शॉप ऑनलाइन टू बाय अ प्रोडक्ट, ओके। सो इन स्टेप नंबर वन चिल्ड्रेन, ओपन इंटरनेट एक्सप्लोरर और एनी अदर ब्राउजर एंड टाइप द नेम ऑफ एनी वेबसाइट, ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल अमेजॉन, फ्लिपकार्ट, अलीबाबा, ओके। तो दीज आर द ऑनलाइन वेबसाइट्स, ओके। तो दिस इज द स्टेप नंबर वन। नाउ इन स्टेप नंबर टू, सर्च द प्रोडक्ट डू यू वॉन्ट टू बाय, ओके। दिस इज द स्टेप नंबर टू। Now in step number 3, read the specification of the product, okay, price, features, okay. So click on buy now to the product. In step number 4, my card window will appear, click on proceed to pay. This is the important step, okay. Now step number 5, so if you have created an account, enter the details correctly. If you have not created an account, you can create the account. To create an account, so step number 1, enter the email ID, password, re-enter password or click on sign up button. In step number 5, enter the shipping address, okay. Suppose that your shipping address is Janakipuram or Aliganj, Lucknow, etc. In step number 6, click on the ship to this address. Now in step number 7, the mode of payment option will appear. Okay, look at this. Phone pay, credit card, net banking, EMI installations. So these are the mode of payment options. So click on any one option and fill in the details for the payment and then click on confirm payment button. And step number 9, the confirm order page will appear. Click on confirm order. Okay. And finally, the order confirmation page will appear like this. So we will get the update of the order or order on our email ID and a contact number. So children, I hope you understand what is the e-commerce and different types of e-commerce websites and types of e-commerce, okay, and how to use online shopping in market, okay. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you.